Hey guys, it's Kelly.
And Kim.
And today I'm super excited because we have something really awesome. We have the Paka Paka, which is made by Funko. Boo Hollow Series 1. Now, you can't find these anymore. I got them off of a lady on Mercari. But I am super excited because I celebrate Halloween all year long, not just during October. And it's both of our... Chloe just tooted. But as I was saying, Halloween is both of our favorite holidays. And I'm pretty sure that these are all the ones that you can get. So this looks like a little werewolf, skeleton, maybe a little witch, a little kitty, a zombie, and a tree.
It looks like a vampire kitty.
It does, yeah. I think they all have fangs. Oh, just her.
Oh, okay.
And cute little, like, candy corns. And I almost don't want to open it. It's too cute.
Uh-huh.
But, all right. So I'll go ahead and go first.
Okay.
It's just gonna go. Okay, finally. All right, and you just pop open the ball, and I'm so excited. I got the one that I really wanted.
Did you?
Ooh. Yes. I got the kitty.
Oh.
Look at him.
Oh, he's cute.
Yeah. He's got like those old vintage Halloween colors. And it almost looks like a spooky version of Pinky.
It really does.
It's like a little calico cat. And look at the little paw print.
That's what I was going to comment on.
Yeah. Super cute.
Super cute. Oh, they have names. Oh. I'm opening the checklist. His name is Pumpkin. It says he's a mischievous stray cat who knows his way around Boo Hollow.
Aww.
Yes.
So cute. Yeah.
This is a really cute checklist. It shows you
all of them. Got the...
And it kind of gives you like a little backstory of each character. So there we go.
Oh, he's a chase. He's 1 out of 18.
Oh, there we go. There we go.
He doesn't want to stand up though, so he's going to take a little nap.
Okay. All right. Oh. Yep.
Yeah, they're a little hard to open. I'll get them open while you're trying to do your
good
run.
Good idea. Okay, we got this one. All right, let's see. Oh, I'm going to have to move just a little closer here. Okay. Checklist. Oh, and we got the devil. Yeah, you want to see what his name is?
Yeah. Oh. He's a common, 1 out of 12, and his name is Scratch. This underworld hustler is always ready to make a deal. There's his little story. It's okay. There's his little story.
And the plastic really gets wrapped around all of his little, because he's got these little fingers, and he's got his little pitchfork, and then look at his little tail.
Cute.
That is so cute.
For a devil, he's cute.
He is cute. And he stands up pretty good.
All right. Here's my next ball. Here is a checklist. I got Birch.
Birch? Okay. Let's see. It says Birch. She's bone white and bends and blows in the autumn winds.
Cute. And she is a chase.
Oh, she's a chase.
1 out of 18, too.
Nice.
Cute.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Oh, I guess he doesn't stand that well.
Well, no. All right.
I'll open up my last one, too.
Yeah. Okay, let's see who we got here. And we got someone new. Oh, we got the little witch.
She is a common. She's 1 out of 12.
Okay.
And her name is Nina. She's part witch, part vampire, and totally goth. What's not to like?
Oh,
sorry, guys. We took a tumble there.
Look at her tiny little hat.
I love it. And she's got little skulls in her hair.
And down below, she looks like she's kind of blushing. She's got wings that go to part of her dress. You can see them kind of here on the back. And they've got, I'm going to say, like, maybe a little spider web design. And look at how cute her little boots are.
Those are really cute.
She is super cute.
All right. Last ball of the video. And it's a duplicate. We got another scratch. Ooh.
Watch it.
Alrighty, guys, so that is everyone that we got in this video. Who's your favorite?
I'm going to say Nina.
Yeah.
I love her little hat and her little bone barrettes. Cute.
I like Lucky. Or not Lucky, Pumpkin, sorry. Pumpkin. He's my favorite. I just love the little kitty.
So cute.
Alrighty, guys, that is it for today's video. Go ahead and comment down below which was your favorite and what is your favorite holiday. And like and subscribe. It would mean a lot to us if you did that. And we'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.